Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to hide feature image in WordPress post. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So as you can see, here's my feature image, and now I'm going to remove this feature image from my post. So for that, go to your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here conditionally display featured image, and then install this plugin and activate. And after that, open that post you want to remove featured image and then click on edit post. After that, in this featured section, here we can see a new option has been added: display featured image in post list only, hide on singular views. So to hide featured image from this post, we have to check this option, then click on update. And now if I view my post, and here we can see featured image has been hidden now. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.